all sport is derived from war. And as sport advances, it gets more and more and more warlike.